Hey everybody, Carl here from Apt in the Samsung booth at CES 2025 with Tim. And Tim is going to tell us a little more about SmartThings Pro. What are we looking at?
So we've talked a lot about SmartThings and how it's great for the end user. But let's talk about the Pro version and what it can do for you. In this space, we have a few scenarios. We have something like AI Residence, AI Store, AI Office, and AI Stay. These are all huge improvements to the SmartThings Pro platform that might be unique to a specific consumer. When we talk about AI residents, maybe you own a retirement home and you want to make sure that all of your residents in that home are safe and that all of their devices are working properly and saving you energy. And that nice AI residence dashboard, you can monitor it all on one screen. We can take that a step further with AI Store and use AI technology to know when you put items on the shelf or take it off the shelf. Makes it much easier to manage your inventory and know when it's time to restock. When we talk about things like AI Office, we're talking about unique heating and cooling situations using SmartThings to intelligently control automated blinds or unique solutions. And then AI Stay, really for maybe an Airbnb host or someone running a hotel. For that end user who wants to have their personal experience ready to go as soon as they check in, we now have a nice way that you can accomplish that. Rest assured, when they leave the home, then check out, all of that information is ready for the next guest. So with SmartThings Pro, it's really for the business user who wants to evolve their experience for their residence, for their store, for their office, or for their home.
Very nice. All right, some more great stuff here at the Samsung booth at CES 2025, showing us how we can make our lives a lot easier and a lot more efficient. Thanks, Tim, for spending all the time with us. Stay tuned because we've got a lot more coming up from CES 2025.